grabs the puck and rips it around the goal. Salomaki tracks it down near corner. Salomaki's shot from the bottom of the near circle off the pad of Will Acton to the far hash mark. Matt Portal Bank at the center. Middle of the blue line, Omar. Passes top of the left circle, Andrew Miller. Back into the slot, a bad pass. Salomaki picked it off. Salomaki will skate out of the zone as he hits the right wing red line. He'll backhand the puck in. Bachman will steer it away as it went on goal. Skates from the corner, passes left point. Gurnat with a blast, blocked off the skates of Salomaki, who was hobbled by that shot. He's slow to get up. Horak, of course, stopped at the near hash marks. He'll play the puck into the near corner. And Gilder drew a check on Ryan Hamilton, and the puck comes free. Lifted out by Salomaki. Beck chasing with David Basile. Here's Sisson. The slot, right circle, Beck moving to the net. He centered, and it was turned over to Pitlick. Pitlick will clear it, but not out. Sisson's above the left circle. And leaving the net is Bachman. He's on the bench with 3:33 to play. The Admirals get the turnover in the far corner. An empty net bid by Salomaki goes wide. 6-on-4 for the next 41 seconds.